Welcome to our video on Huawei's breakthrough in EUV lithography process optimization. In this video, we will look closely at Huawei's technology and its potential impact on the semiconductor industry. Huawei has confirmed a breakthrough in making a light source component used in EUV lithography systems. The technology is required for making high-end processors on sub-10 nanometers nodes. The company has filed a patent application covering a EUV lithography process and its key components. The latest patent application shows the usage of EUV lithography technology to improve the manufacturing of integrated circuits and chipsets. EUV lithography is a key technology for the semiconductor industry. It allows for creation of smaller and more powerful chips, which are used in a wide range of applications, including smartphones, computers, and other electronic devices. Huawei's breakthrough in EUV lithography is significant because it could help the company to develop its own semiconductor ecosystem. This is important because the US tech export sanctions have kept Huawei from accessing advanced chips. The technology for which Huawei is applying for a patent is trying to solve the problem of uneven light intensity of the light source used in the EUV lithography machine. According to the disclosed information, the patent application provides a reflector, a lithography device, and a control method thereof. This relates to the field of optics and can solve the problem that coherent light cannot be homogenized due to the formation of a fixed interference pattern, and is optimized based on the lithography device for extreme ultraviolet light, thus achieving the purpose of homogenization. Despite the breakthrough in EUV light source technology, the EUV machine is not easy to manufacture, because there are more than 100,000 components in an EUV machine, requiring the collaboration of a huge supply chain. This is a major obstacle for any country trying to build the equipment from scratch without getting help from other component sources. Huawei has been quietly developing a domestic semiconductor ecosystem over the past few years, trying to counter the US tech export sanctions that has kept it from accessing advanced chips. It has invested in a wide range of companies in the semiconductor supply chain, starting from EDA, equipment, and materials, to foundry, testing, and packaging. The UDN report said while Huawei is developing EUV lithography, it is also developing technologies that bypass lithography. For example, it is bypassing the US monopoly technology of silicon wafers in favor of optoelectric wafers and other practices. In conclusion, Huawei's breakthrough in EUV lithography process optimization is significant for the semiconductor industry. It could help the company develop its own semiconductor ecosystem and counter the US tech export sanctions. However, the EUV machine is not easy to manufacture, and there are many obstacles to overcome before Huawei can become a major player in the semiconductor industry. Thank you for watching our video on Huawei's breakthrough in EUV lithography process optimization. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech-related content and updates. Thank you.